From the manufacturer, Giovanella, comes a... Wait, hold on. The manufacturer what? Giovanella?
Giovanella.
Never heard of him.
Yeah, apparently they've only ever created two coasters, Titan and Goliath. They're, basically a knockoff B&M.
Huh, who would have known? From the company that you wish was B&M, and is about as irrelevant as the country of Chad, comes the tallest and fastest coaster in Texas, Titan. You love riding B&M hypers like Raging Bull and Nitro. Now prepare to be overwhelmed with disappointment as you gaze upon a hypercoaster that isn't anywhere close to being as good as a B&M. You thought Goliath at Six Flags Magic Mountain was okay. Now experience the same ride with the only difference being 10 feet and an additional helix. Watch as Titan climbs up to a height of 245 feet, giving you a bird's eye view of the surrounding area.
The view of the parking lot was outstanding!
But don't get used to that view, because you're about to plunge down a 255-foot drop and soar into a ginormous turnaround, which will give you approximately 4 seconds to contemplate the drop that you've just experienced. Dive into an air-timeless hill and get ready to feel the G-force as you are thrown into Titan's large double helix.
I blacked out, and I was not okay with it.
And if you thought the ride has been awesome so far, watch as the awesomeness ends as you reach a sudden stop at the mid-course brake run, which kills any momentum that you may have just had. But the ride's not over yet. Crawl into a massive twisted spaghetti-like track and twist every which direction, slowly but surely building all of your momentum back up that you once had. And now that your momentum is back, watch as once again you slam to a stop, this time because the ride is over. No need to fear. All you have to do is ride it again, assuming you can find its entrance.
I wanted to ride the Titan, but I couldn't find the stupid entrance because Six Flags doesn't have the name Titan over the entrance. I didn't know where I was. I mean, what the frick? That's not cool.
Ah, the GP. Gotta love him. Titan, attempt to experience it now at Six Flags or... Wait a minute. Titan is Illuminati. Wake up, America.